5 cheapest countries to live in the world.
Number 1. Indonesia.
At $350 a month, this is the cheapest place to live in the world. Located between the Indian and the Pacific Ocean in Southeast Asia is the Republic of Indonesia. It has approximately 17,000 islands and is the world's largest island country. It has a total population of 270 million people, which makes it the world's fourth most populated country. Places like Bali and Jakarta that are more comparable on price to other Western cities around the world. But places like Sanggye can provide you with accommodation and living expenses for as little as $340 a month. For one bedroom studio apartment, it will cost you approximately $142 a month and $15 a night for a hotel. Items like beer, coffee, and coconut cost as low as $1 for a beer, 20 cents for a coconut, and 71 cents for a coffee, and $2 for a meal.
Number 2. Bolivia. At $450 per month, this is a country that is located in the western part of South America. The current population of Bolivia is approximately 15 million. The country is made up of multiple ethnic societies, which includes Africans, Asians, Europeans, and American Indians. Bolivia ranks 80th in terms of population and is the fifth largest country in South America in terms of area. La Paz is the cheapest city and it will cost you $145 per month for one bedroom studio apartment and $25 a night in an hotel. You will get coffee and beer in less than $1 and a whole meal in less than $3.
Number 3. Nepal. At $450 per month, this country is located mainly in the Himalayas. It has a population of 28.6 million. It ranks 49th in terms of population and 92nd in terms of area. It will cost you $165 per month for one bedroom studio apartment and an hotel in just $23 a night. Beer and coffee will cost you around $1 each, and a typical meal will cost you all of $5.
Number 4. Vietnam.
This country will cost you all of $500 to live in for an entire month, as it's one of the cheapest countries in the world by far. It is easternmost on the Southeast Asian Indo-Chinese Peninsula and shares border with China, Laos, and Cambodia. It has a population of around 97 million people, and Ho Chi Minh City is the most populated city. If you choose to stay here, the cheapest city is Nha Trang, which will cost you around $260 a month for one bedroom studio apartment or $24 a night in an hotel. It will cost you approximately 58 cents for a coffee, 86 cents for a beer, and $2 for a meal.
Number 5. Argentina.
At $600 a month, a person can get a single person accommodation and living expenses for a whole month. It is the 8th largest country in the world and the second largest after Brazil. It has a population of approximately 50 million people. In the city of Salta, you can get a one-bedroom studio apartment for just $110 a month or roughly $40 a night in a hotel depending on the time of the year. It will cost you approximately 80 cents for a beer, 60 cents for a coffee, and $2 for a whole meal.
Number 6.